Here we start lying, cross one leg over the other, open up the opposite shoulder to the ground. You want to make sure that that front leg stays pressing down into the ground as you press the dumbbell up. You can use the opposite hand to aid to push it up, and you actively press down into the hand as you press the dumbbell.